Welcome to BI and Your Success, a set of five videos presenting best practices to support your BI program. In each three-minute video, you'll meet an SAP thought leader who is passionate about the bigger picture of business intelligence and eager to share proven strategies for creating your information-driven culture. Our featured expert on the phone is Deepa Sankar, Director of Business Intelligence Product Marketing at SAP. Her words of wisdom are think big and you can start small. Welcome, Deepa. Please tell us what a BI strategy is and why companies of all sizes today absolutely need one.
BI has become a strategic initiative, not just for IT, but also for the business. But in order to make BI a strategic initiative, you need to have a good BI strategy in place. A BI strategy will help you align BI initiatives with the company initiatives and help bring all resources, including people, process, and technology, everyone working towards the same end goal.
How can organizations benefit from creating a BI strategy?
Number one, a BI strategy aligns IT with their business partners and stakeholders. Secondly, it's going to align all the different BI efforts going across the company, and it justifies enterprise spending on BI programs. And if you look at any organization, it has a broad spectrum of end users, irrespective of the size of the organization. You have executives making strategic decisions, managers making tactical decisions, and employees making day-to-day operational decisions. In order to see a positive impact on all the different layers in an organization, you need to have a good BI strategy in place.
What are the fundamental building blocks of creating a BI strategy?
Number one is defining the objectives of your BI program. What are the key reasons to start this initiative, and how does it align with the top initiatives of your company? Number two is understanding the business challenges. You need to understand the business challenges that would be addressed by this BI program and how they align with the company's initiative. The third piece is building a business case. These days, most of the budgets are coming from LOB, and it's important to build a business case, that is, defining ROI for your BI initiative. These are typically quantitative and qualitative estimation of the cost and benefit of the BI program, such as return on investment, net present value, or it could be the payback period itself. So number four is the technology. So you need to have the right technical capabilities required to address the business challenges or the business pains. The last one is organization and governance. Defining the roles, organization, reporting relationship, and policies needed to implement the BI initiative are critical pieces of BI strategy.
Thank you, Deepa Sankar, for sharing your deep expertise on BI strategy. Be sure to watch the other videos in SAP's BI and Your Success series. Thanks for watching. Here's to BI and Your Success.